from being in Batumi.
First time in 2011.
Stu Nick and a good friend, Kaha.
I was really proud that these cats were playing in my country. And I could hear that groove.
We heard how awesome Beka was, and oh man, you know, love to have him come up and, you know, jam with us.
Hey Beka, you need to play there. Jazz, you know, it was really jazz because, you know, jazz means spontaneous improvisation, you know, like everything like that is not planned. And we had no idea what we were playing, you know, we just knew that what we were playing about, and we were playing about each other.
We have mutual language, which is jazz, which is music.
So the energy and the vibe was right there in the room.
We became brothers.
Yeah, that's what it is, back end, logic project.